recently visited the Presbyterian church for the first time.
They're so quiet, huh?
Well, I was really like the whole how everybody repeated everything. That was really like everything the pastor said. It was like he would pause for every single thing to be repeated, and I was like, okay, this is kind of
slow.
I understand the whole intercessors and people praying for you, but again, once Jesus Christ died, the veil was lifted, and he reconciled us back to God, and we really can go to God for ourselves. The mediation sometimes can get out of control. Because he can't make it to church, you know? He's not just a God of church, he's a God of everywhere. Right here, right now, and you know, and all things he created, all things is all things. And that's so good. I want to thank God, because that means he sent me. He said, I would send my daughter to somebody who knows what they're doing.